रिफ्रेक्शन ऑफ लाइट थ्रू अ कंपाउंड प्लेट. हियर वी आर हैविंग अ कंपाउंड प्लेट मेड अप ऑफ टू रिफ्रेक्टिव इंडेक्सेस बी एंड सी एंड ए रिप्रेजेंट एयर. नाउ लाइट इज एंटरिंग फ्रॉम एयर एंड गोइंग टू मीडियम बी एंड देन टू मीडियम सी एंड देन कमिंग आउट इन मीडियम ए. ओके एंड दीज आर द रिस्पेक्टिव एंगल्स, एंगल ऑफ इंसिडेंस आई एंड दिस इज एंगल ऑफ रिफ्रेक्शन आर वन. This will also be R1 as this corresponds to alternate angles, and let it is refracted at angle R2. So accordingly, this will be R2, and finally it emerges out with the same angle of incidence. Now applying the Snell's law at A, when we apply at A, this is mu A sine of I is equal to mu B sine of R1. So accordingly, we can write sine I by sine R1 is equal to mu b by mu a. So accordingly that can be written as a up and b down, means light is entering from a to b and this is the refractive index of medium b with respect to medium a. Let we give it number 1. Now similarly, when we apply Snell's law at b, light is entering from b to c, angle will be sine r1 divided by sine r2. So we'll write at c, at b this is sine of R1 divided by sine of R2, which is equal to mu. Light is entering from B to C, so this is B to C. Number 2, at C point will be having angle is R2, sine R2 by sine I, this is sine of R2 by sine of I. Light is entering from B to C. Okay, C to D, C to A. So that will be mu C A. This is number 3. Now multiplying all the three equations, we will be having sine I by sine R1 into sine of R1 divided by sine of R2 into sine of R2 divided by sine of I. Similarly, multiplying left right hand side also, A mu B into B mu C into C mu A. So this all cancel out in pairs. So we'll be having A mu B into B mu C is equal to 1 by C mu A. So this is the relation which shows that the light is laterally displaced only in this case. And the relation between the refractive indices of three mediums is represented by this equation.